Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Crack Gauntlet here, back with another championships episode in NASCAR Heat 4. And today, we will be racing at Charlotte for 100 laps. Guys, I did accidentally skip Kansas. I did race it, but the files didn't record, apparently. I didn't realize that till afterward. So that sucks, but Without further ado, let's get right into the episode at Charlotte Speedway. I will be skipping practice, obviously, but
all right, driver, dig.
I can normally do. Still a good qualifying. I'm kind of glad that Kansas didn't record, even though I lost the video there, but I'm glad it didn't record because I sucked in the race. I did pretty bad, so this looks like this looks a lot
okay,
like Texas. Not gonna lie. But I know Charlotte's in North Carolina. Oh, then again I don't, so I don't want to be up all alone.
Let's see where that puts you.
Wow. The worst pole spot I've ever probably gotten. Sick. Whatever. Starting in 29th. Whatever game. Well, Joey Logano had to replace transmission before the race, so he will be starting at the back. Martin Truex Jr. failed optical scanning station multiple times, so he'll also be starting at the back. And then Castle failed pre-race inspection.
So. Alright, man. You're covered
so
in the green.
Most likely forfeit. Come on, Joey, don't give me one. Come on, don't leave me. Don't Parker trigger me. Get out of my way, Parker.
20-something
year old. There's the 2021 Colt or Daytona 500.
You're clear then.
Michael McDowell.
You got room. You're clear.
Austin Dillon, where are you getting all the speed from?
You got room. You're clear then.
Calm down.
You got room. You're clear.
But I'm an idiot for doing that. Amarola must be like in the garage or something. Because there's no way. Yeah, he's in the garage. He's been lining up right beside me.
Ready?
Oh, this is a pitch. This is a pitch where the thing's going. I think he's getting like almost in heaven. He's got it sitting on his car. If he's been in there long enough, then he's just
careful.
Like,
go there. Call clear.
Go
there.
OJ and OJ are supposed
to be. Alright, you're clear there.
EJ and OJ are supposed to be.
Go back to the cap. Halfway, bring the time by.
Dang it, Bubba Boy.
You're clear. You got room. You're clear there.
Dang it, Bubba
Clear up top. Alright, you're clear. All clear.
Oh my gosh, can you not take a bump? Bro, I want to draft. I want to draft you, but you're just going to do that. I give up on you.
You're clear all around there. You're clear all around there.
I want to get up to someone. Draft, but... Come on, Paul. You know you want to. You know you want to draft. Why did you have to do this? Come on, Austin.
You got room. You're clear there.
I have speed. You can have speed. Yeah. Bro, stop turning away from me, would ya? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Just take the outside. I don't care at this point.
Stay low, stay low. Hold the line.
Someone?
Top three, use it if you need it. Back it down, back it down. You gotta call it high now.
I wanna back it down because I'm going to go there.
Alright, you're clear then.
Hello, Lars.
You gotta call low now. Wait, this guy's off. Call shit out.
Looks like it's smacked in the back. Sick, amazing, amazing.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Be ready.
Nah.
Green's out, man. Let's go. Clear all around. All clear. Car. Inside. All clear.
Oh my.
You got a combo now.
Okay, I think I saved him, but I don't know. No, look, Gano, Joey, stop me.
You got room, you're clear. Car there on the inside. You got a combo now.
He just tried to drive me into the wall. What is your problem?
Car there on the outside. All your lines, three wide. Top three, use it if you need it.
Wow. Hey! That happened. That happened. Okay. What?
You're coming to the green. Ready? Still there inside. 10 laps to go.
Nearly was still.
Got one peeking inside. Say hi, say hi.
I'm gonna bump check you, Alex. Literally, I am involved.
Still there?
Yellow's
out, back or down?
No, I ain't pitting. You think I'm gonna pit? When I literally just got first place.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Be ready.
Okay, I was not ready for that.
I need three more, it's on the left, man. Keep it going.
I'm kind of tempted to start a okay. Dang it, Wall.
No point that thing.
I shouldn't have been looking back, should I? So there's something wrong with my vehicle, or not vehicle, my game.
Alright, bet, let's do it. Ready up, guys. Alright, baby, where do you want to land? We'll let you decide, alright?
Baby, can we go to the Techie Strawberry
Show? I'm down. Are you down, Zaylan?
Why did you let the strawberry
always down? Zaylan, don't be mean. That's my girlfriend, dude. Come on.
Techie, I'm not being mean. Just tell me the truth.
Zaylan, why are you being mean to me?
Zaylan, that's my girlfriend. What is wrong with you today, dude? Are you okay? Did Strawbies make you mad or something?
Strawbies can make me mad. She's just bad at playing.
Okay, Zaylan, listen, dude. You need to chill out, alright, bro? That's my girlfriend, Zaylan. You can't be talking bad about her. She's basically your mom, bro. Like, come on. Oh my god, there are so many people that landed up here.
Strawbies, try not to
Zaylan, that's so mean.
Yeah, Zaylan, like, come on, bro. Can you just chill out, please? Like, I don't even know why you're acting so toxic. Oh, is the kid on me? Oh my god, M97? I got him, let's go. Bro, I'm kind of popping off right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Zaylan, how are you calling me garbage when you just went down?
Okay, you two need to stop arguing, bro. Like, honestly, there's so many people here. Wait, hold up. Oh, come here, buddy. Let's go, I got one. I see another one, too. Come on, bro, just die. Let's go. I literally killed everyone.
Can you guys please revive me?
Zaylan, why would I revive you when you're just being mean to me?
I'm not being mean. I'm just saying
you suck at a thing. Zaylan, listen, I'm not gonna res them. Are you gonna stop or no? Okay, you can't be mean to my girlfriend, Zaylan. That's not nice, alright, bro?
I was just lying, Strawberry. You still suck everything.
Oh my god, Zaylan, are you serious? Baby, why is he acting like this?
Strawberry, I literally don't know. Zaylan, is everything okay? Like, did Strawberry do something to you? Why are you being so mean to her? You're literally bullying my girlfriend.
Techie, Strawberry's just annoying. I don't like her. I just wish we could play duo.
Zaylan, did I do something to you?
No, Strawberry, you're just annoying.
Okay, Zaylan, if she did nothing, you have to stop acting like this, bro, or I'm not gonna play with you anymore. That's my girlfriend, bro. You can't talk to her like that, okay?
Fine,
okay, you better stop, bro. Strawberry,
can you get us
a call for that chutzpah? Oh my god, you have
chutzpah? Thank you,
Zaylan.
I was just kidding,
Strawberry. Zaylan, stop the car. Zaylan, go pick her up right now. I'm serious, Zaylan. Come on. Baby, what did you do to Zaylan? Why is he acting like this? Like, are you guys okay?
Techie, I didn't even do anything to him. He's just bullying me.
Okay, listen, Zaylan, stop the car right now. You need to listen. Hey, stop acting like this. She is literally my girlfriend, bro, alright? You have to stop this now, Zaylan. I'm gonna back out. I'm gonna stop playing with you. Zaylan, no, she's not. There's a kid right on me, dude. Oh, I got him. I am literally 8 HP.
Techie, can we please just play duos?
Zaylan, I'm not playing duos with you, bro. I'm playing with my girlfriend. I'm sorry.
Baby, if he keeps acting like this, I think I'm just gonna leave.
Stop it right now, I'm gonna leave, dude. Like, I'm dead serious.
Baby, I went down.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. She's so bad at
Zaylan, stop it. Res her right now.
No, I don't
want to. Zaylan, stop it. Oh my, Zaylan, I'm about to kick you from the game, bro. You need to stop it now. I can't even believe you're acting like this, bro. This is Strawberry. She's basically your mom.
I don't want to be thinking about that. Can we find
the
name?
Zaylan, are you actually being serious? You don't want me to be your mom anymore?
Zaylan, you're actually making me really sad. Why are you acting like this? Okay, Zaylan, we both know that's not true, bro. Strawberry's just way better than Amanda. Don't even say that. You're actually just really making me sad, Zaylan. Like, this is my girlfriend you're talking to, bro. You can't just bully her like that. There's a kid right in front of me. Hold on. Oh, he's white. Let's go. I got him.
Maybe if she wasn't so bad at the game,
Zaylan,
I wouldn't bully her.
Zaylan, if I'm being honest, bro, she's better than you at the game, bro. Like, you can't keep saying that about her. I just sniped somebody. I got him. Let's go. Easy claps. I see another kid. Oh, my God. I am popping off right now, bro. Let's go.
Strawberry is not even good at this game. I would slap her.
Zaylan, no, you wouldn't. I would literally destroy you.
Yo, I'm not going to lie. I actually want to see this happen. Even though you guys are fighting, dude, it's Strawberry's versus Zaylan 1v1. Oh, my God. Hey, listen, boys. If you made it this part of the video and you guys want to see Strawberry's and Zaylan 1v1, I need everyone to spam the like button, bro. Let's get 20,000 likes.
Everyone watching this video, you all know I'm going to destroy Strawberry.
Baby, can we just back out? I don't like when Zaylan bullies.
girlfriend like that. It doesn't matter, bro. That's my girlfriend you're talking to. You can't do that, dude. Baby, I'm sorry he's talking to you like that, man. Like, honestly.
It's okay, Chucky.
Did you just call me a simp, Zayla? I'm not a simp. I just care for my girlfriend, bro.
Guys, come over here.
Okay, Zayla, don't use him yet. Wait for Strawbies, okay?
Zayla, wait for me. I'm coming up.
Zaylin, are you serious, bro? Like, you're actually joking. There's no way. Bro, like, what has gotten into you, bro? Like, honestly. You used to be so nice to Strawbies. Now you're just a bully, bro. Alright, Zaylin, bro, that's enough. Dude, I'm gonna have to kick you. Just go to the pregame lobby. Alright, Zaylin, dude, listen, I've come to a decision, bro. We don't want you as our child anymore. You're just too mean to my girlfriend, bro. Like, I can't have you do that.
Well, Pecky, there's one more thing I want to say.
What do you want to say, Zaylin?
Another reason I hate Strawbies because she's so ugly.
Oh, yeah, that's enough. Zaylin, I'm blocking you, bro. I'm sorry.
No, Pecky, I'm kidding.
Bro, I was literally hovered over the block button. What do you mean you're kidding?
Baby, Zaylin and I have to tell you something.
Oh, my. Were you guys pranking me, bro? Please tell me you're pranking me.
Yes, baby, it's just a prank.
I would never talk about Strawbies like that.
I would hope not, Zaylin. She's basically your mom, bro, and she's my girlfriend. I was so shocked. Yeah, I forgive you, bro. I forgive you. Bro, you guys are annoying, Strawbies. You've been pranking me a lot recently.
I know, baby. I'm the prank queen.
I actually hate you for this, dude. Thank you, Donovan.
Welcome back, guys. And I am in the last lap of the race. Now, for some reason, the audio cut out. I don't know why. I don't know if it's going to cut out my mic, but it cut out the game audio, which kind of is kind of annoying me, not having anything in the background. So, anyway, guys, I think I'm just going to get a top 15 finish in this race and just be over with it, because this race is kind of getting annoying, like, honestly. Having no game audio, coming down to the last lap, and I came 13th. And now the game audio just came back. What? I'm so confused. The game audio came back when I finished the race. Well, I don't really care. It's fine. I'm just glad it's back. I don't know if it's gonna be free. The race. But next video we will be racing at Pocono for 40 laps. And without further ado, guys, I'll see you in the next video.